The Bucs are making some moves of their own. Tampa Bay has found their third-string quarterback in John Wolford. Todd Bowles brought him into the league as an undrafted free agent when he was coaching with the Jets. The Jacksonville native has earned four career starts and recently backed up Baker Mayfield in L.A. with the Rams.